I feel more secure. It's like family. You have your family to turn to, and in this case, you have the union to turn to.
Oh, I'm so happy to be with Unifor. They've given us our voice.
We needed a union because it became a very unhappy workplace.
Moi, j'espère juste plus faire partie des meubles, d'être un employé qui se fait respecter. Donc, avec Unifor, c'est ça que je m'attends.
Outsourcing is rampant, automation is rampant, jobs are not as secure as they were in the past.
We needed more fairness for ourselves and for other employees coming in.
Just overall how the company was treating the employees were, you know, we were a number and not actually humans.
On n'est plus en 1940, là. Ça marche plus comme ça.
I think the big point was the denial of our raise year after year.
Unifor, I think what's impressed me most is their commitment to organizing. I mean, it's a tough workplace right now. Management's mean, you know. It's profit over people, which we don't like in the school bus industry if you're a driver, but it's a true fact, and it is everywhere.
La journée qu'on a commencé à approcher les gens, ça a pris 3 semaines pour faire signer des cartes. Notre choix était Unifor, c'était notre choix numéro 1 parce qu'on connaissait déjà le syndicat SCEP.
Unifor has totally opened my eyes in a very different way. They are very open, they are upfront.
I believe we have a brighter future than we did a year ago.
Unifor was created to be a different kind of union, to meet the challenges of ever-changing workplaces. We organize all workers to build power, reaching even smaller work sites previously thought to be impossible. In our first 5 years, Unifor has organized more than 20,000 workers in more than 280 workplaces. These new Unifor members across Canada represent sectors including manufacturing, hospitality, energy, gaming, and healthcare sectors. Organizing matters. It makes a difference in workers' lives, and it is the core priority of every level in our union.
Myself, I never dreamt that a restaurant ever was unionized. I worked the industry for years.
We were just a small in-house association, so we didn't have a lot of power or knowledge going to the table, and we felt a big Canada-wide union like Unifor would really benefit us.
Just recently we came across a group of people looking for a union, and they asked us why we chose Unifor, and you really stopped to think, and it was because it's us. Because we control Unifor, we are Unifor. Unifor is a union for everyone.
You know, we feel that we're part of something now. We're not just kind of on the sidelines anymore. And it really does put us, let us sleep easier.
I know I'm happy to be in Unifor because they are local and they have the experience of all the healthcare.
You have someone to fight for you. You have someone to back you up on what you say. You don't need to be afraid of your management.
I think our future's looking pretty good. We have a union that's going to listen to what we want now.
We can feel that we get respected now in the workplace by the management.
At every level of our organization, we're organizing, whether that be your local union president or your rank and file member working in a grocery store, that we believe that that all of us play a role in organizing.
Unifor now holds national organizing conferences with local leaders and activists to learn and strategize how to bring new workers into the union. We are using a new model of organizing, the worker-to-worker model. Unifor members reach out and educate coworkers in their own sectors about the strength of the union and why joining a union makes a difference. This is how we unionize Casinorama in Orillia, Ontario.
Being on the Unifor, I think we have a voice now. The company is, you know, hearing our issues, everything.
Here we are now, we're part of the union, thank God. And we are happy. I'm personally happy, to be honest with you, and I would do it again if it's that tomorrow.
Last week, we finally certified our first collective agreement. We had 97% vote in favor with an over 70% turnout. We're really satisfied with what we came up with.
I'm really happy for Unifor. I didn't understand what rank and files were until I was given the opportunity of education. And that's what I like the best about Unifor. They educate anyone who's interested.
There's a lot of times people feel that they're not being reached out to and they're like, oh, I'm just a statistic or just a number. You know, that may be the case, unfortunately, with some unions, but in this union, you are a human being. You have a name, you have a face, and you have feelings, and they recognize that.
But I believe that working with union that guarantee or secure everybody's basic work rights or human rights, that's essential.
We counted 1,443 ballots, and the results were 1,028 yes.
Woo!
Excited about being part of Unifor's family, and oh my God, we kicked ass!
Rick, this is Bill. He's from Slots, and he's done a lot of work to organize workers. What do you have to say, Bill?
Well, it's been a long, hard fight, but we beat them.
We beat them,
and we're in.
The workers
are family.
Very excited. Unifor, here we come.